We have breaking news into the WJZ newsroom this noon. Anne Arundel County Police have arrested a man for making threats of mass violence. Police say 24-year-old Jordan Hartlove of Denton, who is an Anne Arundel County Fire Department employee, threatened to use a gun to harm people. Hartlove was arrested yesterday. WJZ is working to learn more about this arrest and obtain the arrest report. We'll have more on this breaking news story on WJZ.com and on WJZ today starting at 4 o'clock.